the Qaim or the Mahdi is going to rule by the rule of David, or he's going to rule by the rule of the house of David.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
So this has a double meaning. One of them is that he rules by what is placed in his heart, just like David ruled. Mm-hmm. And this the Ahl al-Bayt alayhim salam, they clarified. And the ruling of the rule of David and the ruling of the rule of the house of David, if a Jewish person would hear that, they would only understand it in one way, and that is that the Mahdi is from the house of David.
Yeah.